गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी इंट्रोड्यूस द मैट्रिसेस एंड इट्स सिंगल फॉर्म इज मैट्रिक्स। मैट्रिक्स व्हाट इज दिस? मैट्रिक्स इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ नंबर्स इन टू ब्रैकेट्स। Suppose 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3. If this collection will in two brackets, initial and terminal, then this will be matrix. This is a matrix. Now, matrix, in this matrix, 1, 2, 3, 3 rows, 1, 2, 3. This is row first, this is row second, and this is row third. And this is the column first, column second, and column third. This matrix is the order of 3 row into 3 column. So matrix is a just set of numbers in two brackets. Like this, there may be we can make other matrix like A is equal to matrix 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9. In this matrix there are just two rows, row 1, row 2. And 1, 2, 3, 4 columns, C1, C2, C3, C4. So this matrix is order of 2 into 4. Now we should know which is a square matrix. Square matrix is a matrix in which rows of matrix will equal to the number of rows will equal to the number of columns. Suppose 4, 6, 7, 3, 8, 9, 5, 6, 7. This is a square matrix. This is a square matrix. Because rows and columns numbers are equal. 3 into 3. Thank you very much.